everyone, this is Rachel. 2020 was a memorable year because of the pandemic. 2022 will be a really tough year due the whole world seems to facing economic crisis. All the costs have been rising a lot. Today you have $100 and maybe tomorrow it is just worth it for $80. In such situations, we notice that most of people would love to pay more time for their jobs. So the good news is that the unemployment rate has been keep dropping for the last few months. It is now reaches the lowest value compared from last few years. For all the types of fans, we should agree that Sublimation is the best way for small and medium quantity personalization gift. And more importantly, it is very easy to get started. $3,000 invest and started now, you can catch up this coming peak season. If you are interested to know how to start, please leave message. Then we will give you another live stream to bring you more tips to help you to start your own personalized business and how to keep growing your business. Okay, let's start it from the plans which we prepared for you for this coming peak season, because it is a time to prepare now. There will have 3 parts and 4 of my colleagues to do this introduction, which will be including new products, traditional products, house sitting products, and more importantly, the printing tips. So hope this video can give you an idea of how to prepare this coming peak to booming your business. Firstly, let us start it from the new products. I'm the one who takes in charge of all the new products developing here at Lopo. So I'll be really glad to do introduction for the new products we have been prepared for you for this coming peak season. First will be the LED home deck light. 2 sizes available, and it can be suitable for any types of home decoration at any seasons. For the large one, we only have 1 color, which is vintage color. It can be used both outdoor with your family names or welcome words, and indoor with your family's lovely photos on it. Every time you come home, then you will easily notice the photos which would remind you all the happy moments in your life. The smaller one has 3 colors, classic white, black, and vintage color. Double-sided printable, which can let you print any of your memorable photos to hang it on any places of your house, or it can be even put it on your floor or desk as a night light. We use transparent PET material for Sublimation, which can make sure the photos be printed well while it would not block the light. Both of them would be packed in a colorful gift box, so it would be not just a good choice for your own home decoration, but also might be a good gift choice for your friends. Both of them are ready to order now. The second new series products we prepared for you for this coming peak season is the Sublimation Fabric Pendant. Notice that there are lots of parties in our daily life, especially during peak season. So we thought the Sublimation Fabric Pendant might be a good idea to bring more possibilities for your parties. We have prepared 2 different sizes, which is the most common and popular shapes and sizes according to our research, which is triangle shapes with a size of 15 by 20 centimeters and rectangle shapes with a size of 20 by 25 centimeters. 3 different materials, linen, burlap, and polyester. All of them are very easy to print, but would bring different effects for your choice. We packed them as 5 pieces per pack with 2.5 meters stern for your easier to print and easier to decide how to make your decoration. Like, you can decide how many pieces on each strip and how long the strip is. All of them are cut and sold at our own factory. Remember that we do 5 times of QC checking for all the textile products we offered. So although it is not a very expensive product, but we never thought quality control can be less. All of them are ready to order now, and we do hope that it can make all of you to be more easier to deck your parties. That's all for the product's introduction. And let us welcome our printing master, Dean, to show you guys how to print and if there is any tips.
Okay, rather than that, hi guys, I'm Dean. Nice to see you. Right now, just allow me to show you guys how to print our brand new Christmas products. Although it is very easy to print, I still got some tips for you. First of all, I'm gonna print our LED home decorate light. I'm gonna print the large side and the small side because the three of them, the procedures and the printing parameters are the same. So I will select one of them to show you guys how to print it. And the printing machine we are using right now on my left is just 105HS, which is very convenient for the starters. Before normal printing, we're gonna test the pressure and set the temperature and time. Okay, then take out the PET sheet.
It's the most beautiful time of the year. Lights fill the streets, spreading so much cheer. I should be playing in the winter snow, but I'ma be under the mistletoe. I don't wanna miss out on the holiday, but I can't stop staring at your face. I should be playing in the winter snow.
Remember to tear off the protective films on its both sides.
Everyone's gathering around the fire, chestnuts roasting like a hot July. I should be chilling with my folks, I know, but I'ma be under the mistletoe.
Place it on the lower plenum. The pressure right here, we recommend you heavy pressure. Turn on the machine. Next, set the temperature to 180 degrees Celsius. Time is 60 seconds. During the period of heating, place the PET sheet on the right position of the design. Okay. Then use some tapes to fix it.
And it led me to a miracle. Don't you buy me nothing?
Cover with Teflon sheet. Here we go.
That's a merry, merry Christmas.
There's one thing you should know is that after printing, it might become a little bit curved. So all we need to do is reprint this on the reverse side. Just a few seconds. Secondly, we're gonna print the fabric pendant, although having three different materials, linen, burlap, and polyester, and two different shades, triangle and rectangle. But the printing procedures are the same, so I will select only one material, which is linen, to print to show you guys. Next, we're gonna make a preheat for 5 seconds to dry out the moisture, which is very important for the fabric and the textile products. You know, the design will be blurred due to the moisture. Only 5 seconds, which is enough to dry the moisture inside. Here are printing parameters. First, temperature is 190 degrees Celsius. Then, time is 60 seconds. After preheat, Right now, we are able to place it at the right position of the design. Use some tapes to fix it. Remember to cover with teflon sheet.
Hello everyone, this is Coco. In my part, I will focus on Christmas ornaments, including the aluminum ornaments and MDF ornaments. Ornaments are a very important part among all the Christmas decorations. Every family needs to decorate the Christmas tree and house. Firstly, I would like to introduce the main features of aluminum and MDF material. First is about the aluminum material. We use 1mm thickness high definition aluminum material. The printing effect is perfect. Double side printable. Aluminum is easy to print. No bad smell when printing. Light in weight, which could be shipped by air. Disadvantage: there is a protective film on the surface, so need to remove the film before printing, so it will cost extra time. MDF material. We use 3mm thickness MDF, which is a very stable material in sublimation industry. Double side printable. MDF is easy to print. No protective film, so no need to remove. Light in weight, could be shipped by air. Disadvantage: unpleasant smell will come out when printing, so we suggest to print in open house. Secondly, I would show you the various shapes we could offer. We have 12 different shapes optional, like square, round, oval, star, heart, bell, tree, snow flower, butterfly, Mickey, polygon. MOQ is 50 pieces per shape, and you could mix with different shapes. Other shapes and sizes could be customized upon your request. Thirdly, the printing cost. For printing business, the printing cost is very important for customers. For a sheet of A3 paper, it could print 12 pieces ornaments, one piece of each shape. For A4 size paper, it could print 6 pieces ornaments. For ornaments printing, an A4 size hobby press is enough, which could print 6 ornaments in one time. An A3 size hobby press could print 12 pieces ornaments in one time, and printing time is only 1 minute. How efficient it is! Next, let's welcome our printing master Dean to do the printing demonstration for you.
Hi guys, me again. You know, the material of MDF and aluminum are very stable. Therefore, it is very easy to print. You see it, you know it. First, I'm gonna use our hobby press GS-A03 to print 12 pieces aluminum Christmas ornaments with A3 paper. Then, use our hobby press GS-A02 to print 6 pieces MDF Christmas ornaments with A4 paper. Let's do it! First of all, of course, test the pressure. Here, we suggest you medium pressure. That's it! Then, set the printing parameters. Temperature, it should be 180 degrees Celsius. Time is 45 seconds. Like my colleague Coco says, there are films on both surfaces, so when we print aluminum ornaments, we gotta tear it off. Place it at a good... Okay guys, we had torn it all. So the next step to place it at the right position of the design paper. Place it at lower platinum. Okay guys, because the aluminum sheet has good thermal conductivity, so we don't need to flip it. But however, remember to cover with Teflon sheet to prevent the ink from getting on the heated platinum. Okay guys, here we go. Okay, next, I will use our hobby press GSAO2 to print MDF ornaments. First step is to test the pressure. Pressure here, we suggest you medium pressures as well. It's too light. I'm gonna increase some pressure by this screw. Okay. Here, the temperature is the same with aluminum ornaments. It's 180 degrees Celsius. However, the time it should be 60 seconds is a little bit different. Since the MDF has no protective films, so we don't need to tear off. All we need to do right now is put it at right position of the printing paper with some tape. One more thing you should pay attention to is because of the bad thermal conductivity. So we need to flip the MDF ornament. And because the printing paper has covered with ornaments, therefore we don't need to cover with Teflon sheet. Here we go. Okay, time's up.
Hello, now it's April's part. Glad to see you again. Let's follow me to find our center sack. Here, I like to bring you with the nature pool linen kind of style. Christmas style in green and in red. Those three styles are all made in linen material for your choice. Yes, which is running very hot linen material now. It's eco-friendly, safe, washable, and durable. For those three linen styles, currently we have two sizes available, 30 by 40 centimeter and 50 by 66 centimeter, which could give you more ideas for putting the gifts of all shapes and sizes. It also could be used for storage after Christmas. So okay, now I'd like to share with you the last style of our sack. It's in first Bernite material. This material is really super lightweight and portable. Currently, it's 50 by 66 available for your reference. So you may be interested in the difference between the linen material and the first Bernite material. Yes, except for the press difference. How about the printing effects? Good question here. So now I turn it to my partner Dean to directly show you the printing effects.
Now it's up to me to show you guys the differences between linen and burlap sacks. First, test the pressure. Given that the linen material is a little bit thick, so right here we suggest you heavy pressure. Cover with Teflon sheet away from the dirty. You can change the pressure right here. Okay, that's it. Okay, here to set the temperature to 150 degrees Celsius. Time it should be 45 seconds. Okay guys, before we print it, don't forget to make a preheat for 5 seconds to dry out the moisture, which is very important for the fabric and textile products. Only 5 seconds. Okay, now we are able to print. Place the design paper on it. Cover with Teflon sheet. That's it. Okay guys, we have printed the linen Christmas sack. How easy, how beautiful it is. Okay guys, next I'm gonna print the burlap Christmas sack. First step, of course, test the pressure as usual. Right here, we suggest you medium pressure. Then set the printing parameter. The temperature is 195 degrees Celsius. Time is 45 seconds. Remember to make a preheat for 5 seconds to dry out the moisture. Don't forget it. When it's over, we are able to place our printing design on it. Let's do it. Thumbs up. Let's check it out. For offering you more printing creativity, this Christmas sack has already been printed the fixed pattern. Well, I will print the green one for demonstration. Okay, first of course, test the pressure. Right here, we suggest you heavy pressure as well because it is linen materials. Okay, here to set the temperature to 150 degrees Celsius. Time it should be 45 seconds. So guys, the temperature has heated up to 250 degrees Celsius. Right now, we are able to place our design paper on the blank area here. Remember to cover with Teflon sheet. Let's rock and roll. Thumbs up!
There are some items new, some items easy to print, and traditional. This is Evan from Lopo. In my part, I would like to bring the most classic products among Lopo's range, which is Christmas ball package and metal ornaments. All of these products had been in the market for more than 5 years. Proudly speaking, it was developed by Lopo at the first beginning, although you may find from some other Chinese suppliers we should be the one who had developed it at the first beginning. The most important advantage for this series of products is that all of them are offered with an extra aluminum insert for sublimation, which means if the printing were failed, the whole product would not be ruined. Instead, you just need to replace a new insert. Although the aluminum insert is very easy to print, it does take a lot of benefit to our die-sub fans with this extra insert. The Christmas ball is packed as 10 pieces per box, as normally it is considered to buy few pieces of ornaments for every family and make it as a gift with yearly memorable family photos, then hang it on a Christmas tree at your home. It decorates your home while keeping your memorable moment always be with you. The bell and snowflake metal ornaments is welcomed for its price and easy printing. You can use any size of printer and heat press to print. Talking about printing, let us welcome our printing master, Ding, to show more details for you.
Yes, Evan, I can imagine that. Pretty sweet and meaningful. Guys, I guess you sure want to know how to print it, right? Still me to show you. First, test the pressure. We suggest you medium pressure. It's too heavy, so we can lose some pressure by these screws. That's it. 180 degrees Celsius. 45 seconds. Then, tear off the film like I said before. And place it at the right position of the design paper. Use some tapes to fix the positions. Okay, this side up, cover with Teflon sheet. Next, tear off the films on the balls. Stick the aluminum sheet to it.
Finally, it comes to my part. I am Bella. New products, ornaments, socks, what else we are missing for the coming Christmas? It's the Christmas stocking. So the last part for our 2022 Christmas products introduction would be the Christmas stocking. Let us check it out with more details. Firstly, there are two different stylish. One is one side printable, the other is two sides printable. Secondly, two colors available, Christmas red and Christmas green. We tried our best to find the red and the green to be as close as the traditional Christmas color. Last but not least, the size 30 by 45 centimeter. If you do partial printing, then both A4 and A3 size of printer would be good enough. But if you want to do full printing, then it may need the roller printer. But for heat price, 16 by 20 inches is good enough. Okay, let's welcome our printing master, Dean, show you more details about printing.
Got you, Bella. Yes, we have a variety of Christmas stockings. Due to the printing procedures and printing parameters are the same as well. Therefore, I will print one of them to teach you guys. Okay, by far, I assume that you have already know how to print our linen products, right? So, what's the first step? Yes, is to test the pressure and set the printing parameters. But before we test the pressure, we gotta flip the cuff over to make sure the pressure even and place it out of the lower platinum. See? Cover with Teflon sheet. And the pressure here, we recommend you heavy. It's too light. We gotta increase some pressures. Okay. Set the temperature to 150 degrees Celsius and 45 seconds. Next is to make a preheat for 5 seconds to dry out the moisture, which is very, very important and crucial for all our fabric and textile products. Only 5 seconds. By the way, before we put our stocking on the lower platinum, we gotta put some A4 sheet to cover our lower platinum. Okay guys, this is all for today. Thanks for watching. Hope you enjoy our video. See you on the next one.